In laboratory medicine, we have a career ladder from phlebotomy technician to medical laboratory technician. The MLT program at Arapahoe Community College is an Associates of Applied Science degree program that is accredited by NACLS, which is the National Accrediting Agency for the Clinical Laboratory Sciences. A student in the MLT program will take 23 hours of general education requirements, plus 36 hours of MLT-specific coursework to get their Associates of Applied Science in Medical Laboratory Technology. Upon graduation from the program, each student is eligible to take the ASCP, which is the American Society for Clinical Pathology Board of Certification exam. This certifies each student as a nationally certified MLT. Students gain employment in hospital facilities or at Kaiser or Quest facilities, usually in the Denver metro area. There is an internship requirement for the MLT program, which is 13 weeks in length. The clinicals are Monday through Friday during the daytime hours, and we have pretty much any hospital clinical site across the Denver metro area, as long as into the western slope and into eastern Colorado as well. Once a student completes their medical laboratory technician degree, we do have pathways to go on and become a medical laboratory scientist, which is the bachelor's degree equivalent to an MLT.